Look at this plate, guys. It's like bamboo plate. It's so unique and wonderful. The smell is so good. A real jasmine tea. This is what we ordered, guys. Looks so yummy. From pad thai, dry noodle, shrimp fried rice, tom yum soup, chicken curry, etc.
It's so beautiful. Is this beautiful, guys?
Wow.
Wow. Look at that.
Welcome back to my channel, The David di America. Everything about travel, food adventure, and daily vlog. Today, I'm going to try Thai food. Who doesn't like Thai food? Thai food is one of the most popular food in the United States. A lot of Thai restaurant here. But which one is good? Which one is authentic? Let's find out. On my back is a Thai food restaurant as well. It's called Must Be Thai. It's small restaurant. This is like a hidden gem located in San Jose, exactly on the Stephens Creek Boulevard. This restaurant open from 11 a.m. to 9 p.m. from Sunday to Thursday, and open from 11 a.m. to 9:30 p.m. for Friday and Saturday. For my subscriber from Thailand, I say hi to all of you, and of course also for all my subscribers all over the world. Always my best regard for you all. It's located in the small shopping center. Not too many store here. The location is between UPS store and also site for the Sore Ice. It's very limited parking lot, but it has own parking lot around this area.
And this is the Stephens Creek Boulevard.
Before that, if you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe, like, comment, and share this video. Also, turn notification on so you will not miss my next video. Let's go in. I could not wait to try all the food there.
Look at that, guys. It's small but beautiful, clean and comfy as well.
Look at that decoration. It's so cute.
Here is the menu, guys. From soup, noodle soup, street food, basic Bangkok, etc. Wow, looks so authentic.
Hi.
Hi.
Hot tea.
Hot tea.
Yes, good.
Excuse me.
What is your best seller?
Thai.
No. Thai, right? Easily.
You want to order?
We want Thai.
This one, Mission Impossible. It's come with the seafood.
Oh, what is this?
What year this restaurant opened?
We already opened like 9 or 10 years, I'm not sure.
Oh, 10 years ago? This is the only place or another branch?
We have like a Madisider restaurant but another name, not the same name.
Oh, not the same name, the same name only here?
Yeah.
Oh, where is another sister?
We have at the Rose Carlton, it's a Kum Thai. And another place is a Thai Amo Thai and the Steven, oh sorry, the Pochino.
Oh.
We have some different flavor, I mean different style.
Oh, okay, different style?
Yeah.
What this one, what kind of style?
Kind of like a street food.
Street food, yeah. Thai food. Okay, Thai that's food, yes. I like that one.
Yay! Hi.
The fried rice with shrimp.
Shrimp, okay. Looks good. Smell good too.
Look at this plate, guys. It's like bamboo plate. It's so unique and wonderful. And actually, this is made of ceramic, not bamboo. This is the first time for me to see this kind of plate. Look at this bowl, guys. This is like old school bowl, right? And the tom yum soup, look yummy. This is what we ordered, guys. Everything looks so delicious. And the jasmine tea. Wow, that is the real leaf of the tea. Not only that, the smell is so good. A real jasmine tea.
Oh my gosh, it tastes so good.
smell good, smell jasmine. It's original leaf tea. Look at that, the food is a lot. From Pad Thai, the signature dish of Thai food, and then tom yum, fried rice, also the curry, etc. Let's start with the tom yum soup. So it has mushroom, and then it has shrimp. That's all about it. So the funny thing is that it only come in the small bowl. I think will be enough for one or two people, but if you have more than two people, it's better you order more, because this is like individual bowl. Okay, it's small bowl yam soup. Let's try the tom yum soup. By the way, this is the mild spicy. My god, this is very good. Sweet and sour, but it's not too sour. Little bit salty. Wow, it's medium big shrimp. Delicious and perfect. I really like this broth. I think the tom yum soup is one of the best tom yum I ever have, similar to what you find in Thailand. Brown fried rice. Okay, let's try the fried rice. So there is a choice for the protein. Either chicken, beef, or shrimp. I choose the shrimp. It's medium big shrimp. Some vegetable, corn, carrot, onion, peas. Let's try out. It smells good. You just want to eat it right away. Everything combined perfectly together here. It's good. And look at the shrimp. It's not too oily. It's just perfect. It's not overcooked. I love it. Let's try the Pad Thai.
Chicken Pad Thai.
It has chicken, tofu, bean sprout, and then eggs, veggie like green onion, etc. It's so tasty. It has everything here. Sweet, salty, sour, tasty. It's not overcooked, it's not undercooked. Get crunchiness from the bean sprout. Pad Thai is just perfect. Wow. Yummy, 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 yummy. Let's try the curry. This is chicken curry.
Chicken curry.
Chicken, tomato. The broth itself is a little bit thicker, but it's not too thick. You see that? It's not too thick. The color is between brown and red. It's very good if you eat curry with the white rice. But this time, I skip the white rice. A lot of tomato inside. Tomato actually enhance the taste itself. So the chicken is so yummy as well. It's tender, it's not overcooked, it's not undercooked. Oh my god, so yummy. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Let's try the noodle. So this is dry noodle.
Mission impossible.
It's very nice presentation. The noodle is like standing up. It's really beautiful. It has shrimp and then calamari and vegetable dry noodle. So the dry noodle is not too dry. The taste is a little bit salty. I'm not really sure about the dry noodle. Calamari. Calamari is soft. The calamari is too soft for me. How about the shrimp? Everything what you eat here just a little bit salty. The shrimp, it cooked perfectly, not overcooked, not undercooked. The calamari, too soft. The sauce here, a bit salty. So, I don't think this is my favorite.
It was good.
What do you think?
It was good.
Which one is your favorite one?
I don't have a favorite.
Well, for me, I have a mixed review about this. Some food are good, some food is just average. My favorite one is the tom yum soup. That is one of the best tom yum I ever have. However, it comes only in a small bowl, so it's only enough for one or two people. If you come like a three party or more, you should get more for the tom yum soup. The pad thai is good as well. The taste is in there. The sweetness, the saltiness, the chicken is so tender. The tofu is delicious. What you think about pad thai is in there. It's authentic and yummy. I like the fried rice as well. It's good, but not very special. It's not too oily. The shrimp is medium large, so it's delicious, yummy. Taste is right. This curry, also one of my favorite one. It's not too thick, but it's good as a curry. It also has a tomato inside. It bring and enhance the freshness of the curry. Chicken is so tender, delicious, yummy. Dry noodle, unfortunately, this is not my favorite. It's little bit too salty for me. Everything here tastes salty. The shrimp still good, they cook perfectly. It's not overcooked, it's not undercooked. Vegetable also great, it brings the crunchiness. But I don't really like the calamari. I think this is too soft for me. What I expect about calamari is that it's not too hard like a rubber, but it's not too soft as well. The dry noodle is just okay. I think the saltiness, everything here is from the sauce. In terms of the price is just a regular price. It's not too expensive, it's not too cheap. This restaurant is considered like a Thai street food. Overall, guys, this restaurant is like a hidden gem. Small restaurant. The cook overall is great, even though have missed here or missed there. That's all my video today. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share this video. Also, turn notification on so you will not miss my next video. Again, thank you for watching. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.
Look at that, guys. This restaurant is already packed. It's so crowded. That is incredible. Wow.